bring adjustments and changes in our lives, Lord. Help us do that. Help us, Lord, not just take it lightly, but Lord, in order for us to have impact outside of these four walls, we thank you for us being mindful of the direction you're moving us to and in. That we follow you and listen to your voice. To you, Lord God, be glory. To you be honor. To you be dominion and power. We thank you, Lord, because you are the one that keeps us from falling. Because you are our great shepherd of us. To you be glory, honor, praise. And we bless you. Bless you with our lives. Bless you with our walk in Jesus' mighty, magnificent, powerful, soon coming King. We pray. Amen. Say to someone, give somebody.